Mommy. And today, Mommy show you how to make this colorful striped salad. So, I write the description below all the ingredients of the salad. So, but now, we start to cut it. And then show you how to arrange on our serving dish, this salad. Okay, now first this lettuce or kasinarabi. All vegetables was only cut into stripe. Okay. Aside the lettuce, and then now we got our carrots. Cut also on the finely stripe. Set aside ulit natin. Cut natin ang ating cucumber. We must uniform our cut so it must become presentable. Set aside again. We got our cabbage. So now, finely chop our cabbage. Set aside again. Then we got the next, we got our red cabbage. add to our red cabbage. Set aside natin and cut our tomato. Remove natin ang seeds. Again, I'm to try. Okay, we have done to our tomato. So now we got the last ang ating onion. For our cutting, and now i-arrange natin siya sa ating serving dish, okay? And now we start to arrange our colorful striped salata or salad salata Arabic, okay? We start for our lettuce. Then, carrots. Carrots. Yun na naman si Mami. Then, ang ating cucumber. Tomato. And ating red cabbage. day. And now we make a sauce. Okay. So we have done, and now we make our sauce. Okay, we start na to make our sauce. Ang unang sauce na gagawin ni Mami ay ang white sauce. Or, ang tinatawag nilang sour cream sauce. So now we start to make sa body. Kapok sa body. Then, 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise. Mayonnaise. Ano naman si Mami sa mayonnaise. Okay. So, very easy lang itong white sauce. Ordinary sauce every day. So, now, squeeze pa rin ng lemon. Tablespoon of lemon juice. Then, mix it well. Season natin siya ng black pepper. 1/3 teaspoon. Not kanda o tala si Mami. 1/3 teaspoon of black pepper. Our salt to taste depend upon to you na. Okay, we have done. So very easy. It's an everyday sauce for salads. And so now we have done. So now we make the other one, ang ating French sauce. Because we have no socket here, we go there to make our French sauce, okay? So we start now our making French sauce. So we have small onion, 1 piece of small onion, 2 cloves of garlic. And then grind natin. Okay. Add natin ng 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 tablespoon of white vinegar. Salt to taste. Nothing black pepper. One-third teaspoon. Two tablespoons of olive oil.
one cup of mami. And one cup of yogurt. No, talaga naman si mami. Tablespoon of mayonnaise. So, blend natin siya. Oops! 2 tablespoon of ketchup. Table and we put our sauce to our salad, okay? And now we put ng ating sauce sa ating colorful striped salad. Ating French sauce. Ating white sauce. Now we have done ang ating colorful striped salad. I hope you enjoyed to watch. And kung pa sa hindi mga nakasubscribe kay mami, subscribe na! And don't forget to hit the notification bell para laging updated sa mga ginagawa ni mami. I love you all!